This next one is by dustedenderman, and the map is called Escape from Reality. Custom music. Oh, this one seems pretty good. Escape from reality. Why does this sound like Nine Inch Nails? I mean, it's appropriate. Oh, hold on a second. I think she's inviting a bunch of people. I don't even have Garry's Mod installed. What's that outside? Bars are textured from Quake 1? Really? I don't know why, I thought they were just this texture. Are they from... I don't know where they're from. I think they're probably from Hexen, but the sounds are from Blood. I'm assuming the models are from Hexen or something, because they kind of look like the Disciples, but at the same time, no. I've seen that Black Imp before. They're not Hexen unless they're modified. Like, I've seen them before, I just don't know where they've been from. That's kind of a neat texture on him. God, I forgot. With the Black Imps in particular, they tend to have projectiles that home in on you. I need to take that. Shit. I've seen them before, too. Might be from Blood, given their alert sound. I won't be surprised. Sorry, I just hit my... I'm trying to get better with that. I don't have to hit my mic. Blood is cultists, rogue enemies. Oh, I've seen them before, too. Almost verbatim in, from Blood. It's a freaky sky. Pretty neat large map, though. I think I used up all the healing inside. Let me check first. Oh, there's still one creeping around. Why is there different music? What did I trigger? I'm just gonna get this now. There are another one that I saw from above, those Flying Disciples. I figured they were probably from Hexen. Shit. I You know what? We're just gonna let him fight. We are just gonna let them fight. See if I can find something around here. Yeah, it's interesting background music. I kind of like the void look with this background. And the skybox. We're gonna go in there in a second, I just want to look back here. I have green blood. Some way, yeah. Well, it's just a retexture of the original, but he's using the Aubrey Hodges death sound for that. One more to go. Hi! That hurt. That hurt a lot. Guessing it's for the one in the middle. It's more like the 64 colors more muted. True. Gonna be another one that turns up. Yep. This looks like a major arena. Yep. Just gotta save. Oh god, it's getting darker in here. Shit! What the hell? How are the runes? Yeah, it does. That's totally an arc vial. I'm picking these all up first. Before I hit that. Alright. Darkvile's dead at least. I probably can run away from these guys, but I also kind of want to kill them. I have something to prove. That's a neat recolor, though. The neon green with the blue. I guess it came from here. Fire Blue Baron? Wait, legit? That's yours? Oh, hey! It's a Hellfire Staff. That's probably what the ammo was for. I guess this replaces the Plasma Rifle. Oh, it's an OC joke, alright. I can't tell, because next. Oh! Flying guy. Just kill your buddies. That was a bad save. That was a bad save. This is not so bad. Thing is just killing them all for me. I don't even need to waste this ammo. Yes, get the last three. Who knows, maybe they'll kill that thing for me. Yeah, when I used to make comics, I did shit like that. So... they were shitty webcomics, no one wants to see those. Besides, I don't even think they exist anymore. I don't have the yellow key yet. I didn't go in here. Shadow the Hedgehog. I know all the Sonic OCs. I know the prevalent existence of really, really shitty Sonic OCs. And the memes. Oh, the memes. Hell, there's one that you can add in realism. The Doom mod made by Kins. Also, if this is really overpowering, let me know. Hold on, I'm gonna bring a mic closer to my face. Might be really loud right now, I don't know. Oh! Fuck. Nah, just kill me. One hit took away, like, 100 health. Two hits took away all my health within the span of a second. I can do this. I just need to not suck. Is it just me or did the volume get lower? Probably audio overload. How is this going to be possible? What the hell did I pick up? Wait, what? Why even pick this up? This weapon is terrible. This part's also impossible. You can't move without being in the same direction as my man. This is kind of silly. I'm assuming this is Yanmo. Really? Hold on. We're just gonna let them fight each other again. I got, like, no armor, so the most that that does is add an extra hit or two. Dark bishops are bullshit. Gotcha. Hang on, there's more plasma ammo in here. Yeah, we're just gonna run around for a little while. Let them fight. See if we can get them to fight amongst themselves. What the hell even hit me?
Hmm.
This is easier than, what was it, Bandar? That was a slaughter map. This is essentially a slaughter map, but it's not as overbearing. That being said, I kind of enjoyed Bandar more than this. Bandar knew what it was. And it used stock enemies. This uses kind of... The spider demons are kind of bullshit. Not gonna lie. Or the Arachnotron equivalents. That part I basically got lucky. Otherwise, I was just gonna die repeatedly. Added ammo for me. No, they didn't. Good news is they're not that hard to dodge. This isn't bad, though. Two bosses at the end. Like I said, they're easy enough to manage. If you know what you're doing. Holy shit, that gave me 44... Wow. That gave me 44 shotgun shells. I just hope I have enough ammo to deal with them. This mod hasn't been bad, actually. It was just that one room that I didn't like. But other than that, this one's been a lot of fun. It was unique, for the most part. Oh, they're still a hell of a lot easier to deal with than some of the stuff I've dealt with in Complex Doom. Is that it? Oh, here we are. Okay, I'm not gonna come all this way to just, like, die and have to do that fight over if I fall off the edge, so I'm saving. Thanks for taking your time to play this. Yeah, the only part that I had a problem with was the Arachnotron What did you call it? The death room? Forced dying room. Revisit this sort of theme and use it in other maps. Yeah, like, how he presented the mod was actually really neat. All credits are included in the PK3 file. That's interesting. It goes to that screen with the music. Alright. The amount was just too high to say. Yeah. Like I said, I got lucky because I managed to get them all to be in the center of the room, so then I was able to just circle strafe the whole time. If I couldn't manage to get them to do that, I would just keep dying the whole time. So it was the only problem that I had with that map. Other than that, I really liked it.